And no one was injured during a fire in McKeesport this evening. It broke out just after 6 at an apartment complex on St. Clair Street. Right now, there's no word on a cause.